A whole new world is waiting to be explored on Airtel Now. From news to jokes, from entertainment to devotional, from sports to education, we have it all. Tips to keep you healthy and financial advice to make you wealthy. This is how the broadcast appears on your mobile screen. If you don't click on it, it disappears within 60 seconds. All broadcast for Airtel Now appears with a prefix A Now, and also the price of the product is mentioned on both the broadcast as well as the menu. When you click back, the broadcast display disappears. On clicking OK, the menu appears but no charges apply. Here, you can select any of the menu options or exit. When you click back, the home screen reappears and no charges apply. If you select any of the menu options, no immediate charges will be applied. You will then receive another response which will ask for a confirmation if you are sure you want to subscribe. You can exit at this point and no charges will be applied. If you click OK, then you will be taken to another menu page. Once you press OK, only then the relevant charges will apply. Even at this stage, you can exit or press No, and the menu will disappear and no charges will be applied. Users who are on DND will not receive any broadcasts. To deactivate the service, type stop and SMS to 155223. You can also deactivate the service by going into the SDK menu. Go to Airtel Live in your phone. Inside Airtel Live, go to the last menu, Airtel Now. Once inside the menu, choose the option of Start or Stop. In the Start or Stop menu, you will find Start and Stop. Press Start to activate the service if you are not active. Press Stop to deactivate the service and the service will be deactivated. Let us take you through the customer care tool of our service. Step 1. You need to enter the subscriber's mobile number to obtain the following details: activation date, last click of the user, and the last status change of the user. You can deactivate the ANOW service with the help of the deactivation command. Step 2. Here you can check the activity history of the user. You can check the date, time, and the content clicked by the user. Step 3. You can get the required user subscription details like package subscribed by the user in the past as well as at present, registration and deregistration dates, and the last amount charged. Now, you too can be of great help to your valued customer.